Welcome back inside the gym here at Case Western Reserve University. We're inside the Veal Athletic Center, which is home to all sorts of athletic contests here on campus. And joining us now in her 18th season as the volleyball coach at Case Western Reserve University, Karen Farrell. Karen, welcome.
Thank you.
How many seasons overall? 18 here at Case, but in your career as an athlete in college and as a coach, can you add them up?
28 seasons overall.
28 seasons overall. So you started when you
right
were like 2 years old or
exactly.
something like that?
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a phenomenal ride in the UAA, starting as a student athlete at Brandeis. Played volleyball and softball there for 4 years. And then I was able to come here and start the softball program back in 1996.
You started the softball program.
The softball.
In what year?
1996.
Does that kind of surprise you to say that? Started the program in 1996. It's not like you said started it in 1896.
Well, thank goodness it
wasn't
1896.
But what I mean by it took till 1996.
You know? It did.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was our last sport that we've added here. And it was amazing to be able to start a program from scratch, see in 4 years how successful we were. We won 3 UAA championships in those 4 years. And at the same time, coaching volleyball. So I took over the volleyball program from Mina Moore, who was the first coach here. And we built the program in 4 years. And then I actually had an opportunity to leave Case and go back to Clark University, where I had coached the volleyball team prior to coming here, and then get into administrative work. So at that time, I was looking to have an administrative position. And so I was able to work with a fantastic athletic director there who gave me a lot of experience in 7 years at Clark. And this position opened back up again, and I was able to come back and just coach volleyball, and also I have some administrative responsibilities as well here.
Karen, I would think that you'd have to take a lot of pride being on this campus, seeing the women play softball, seeing the women play volleyball, and knowing that you very personally had a direct hand in both of those programs, you know, being what they are today.
It's really rewarding, and it's really a testament to the type of students we get here and a loyal assistant coaching staff. Certainly on the volleyball front, where they're all part-time and they've been with me a long time. They've given a lot of investment into our program. So I'm very, very fortunate to have the people that I work with. And our students are incredible people, and they work incredibly hard. And they love to be coached. They love to get better. They love to compete. It's really an ideal position for me.
Karen, in the world that we live in today, no sport is seasonal. It's not like volleyball is only played in the fall or baseball is only played in the spring. So where are you in the 365-day-a-year season of volleyball right now?
We're actually about to start our spring season in a couple weeks. We have a training period between the end of the fall in mid-November and mid-March where our players are working really hard on strength and conditioning to prepare themselves, keep their bodies healthy. And then we start our spring season right after spring break. So we go 3 days a week, we practice. It's really training for them individually and collectively to get better for the fall season. We have one scrimmage play date at the end of that 5 weeks. So we have 15 practices and a scrimmage play date.
Playing in the University Athletic Association in volleyball.
Very tough.
Not exactly for the faint of heart, is it?
It's the best Division III athletic conference in the country. We've had multiple national champions come out of our conference. Every team pretty much is regionally ranked. It's a very, very tough competitive league, and we love it. We love to be a part of it.
What type of student athletes do you have on your team here at Case Western Reserve? I mean, if you had an opportunity to mention some names to throw a little bit of a, you know, a back clap or a slap on the back, a congratulations to some of the young women that are playing for you right now, who would you mention?
Yeah, we had an exceptional senior class, really talented, very, very smart players who really gave a lot to our program in 4 years, and we're certainly going to miss that class. Carly King probably had the most recognition in terms of her national academic All-America distinction for 2 years, being a 4.0 student in biomedical engineering.
I was going to ask
and,
the major.
And management. Yeah. So she
Piece
has
of cake. I think I did that in like 1 year, maybe.
She's exceptional. We've had other student athletes like her, so it's not just a one and done thing, but she definitely had sort of what we say you can do here, the balance of you know, high caliber academics, high caliber athletics. And she certainly proved that in her 4 years here. We have a couple other seniors who really made an impact on our program. Faith Ellis sat for us for 4 years, really solid. She's going on to graduate school in social work. And then Haley Sims, who had a great career here as well in the middle for us, is taking a gap year, then going to medical school. Sam Rodriguez is going to medical school right out of Case next year. And Bree Lemon has been really involved in computer science and marketing and had a great all-around career here as well. So, you know, very, very strong senior class that's well-prepared to go on in their careers.
What about the current Spartans that will be, you know, when the regular season starts in the fall?
Yeah, we're really excited about our returning group. A lot of those players haven't had a ton of experience on the court because of the senior class.
Right.
It's been so dominating. And so we're excited to see their improvement this spring and their opportunities to get out there and really kind of come into their own and have their own confidence going into the fall season. So,
Karen, if somebody comes to Case Western Reserve University to root on the Spartan women in volleyball, where do they see the games at? Here in Horsburgh, Veal
right
Center?
Right here. This is our home court, so we're very comfortable here. We love this sort of intimate environment. We actually have 3 practice courts we can set up for every day, so we carry a large roster and we are able to get a lot of reps with 3 courts. Our game court is right in the middle, so the gym's set up just this way with scores table and benches on this side and our fans yelling for us on the other side. So. I think it's a great facility for us. We also have the benefit of the Veal field house, so we have 3 courts in there that we can use to host our UA tournaments, to host other tournaments during the year. So it's a great additional facility for us. But this is kind of our day-to-day home.
Are you excited?
Super excited.
Is it easy to still be excited after approaching 2 decades?
Amazingly, it is,
Yeah. Actually.
I really love the students we work with. I love recruiting new athletes to our program. I love seeing them as juniors in high school, where we even have a recruit here today staying overnight who will get a chance to watch, you know, a little bit of the women's game and sort of project herself here as a student athlete, and then the opportunity to stay overnight with our players, go to some classes tomorrow, be on campus, really get a feel for what the life is like here. I love that aspect of then seeing that person in 6 years graduate and be able to go on and have a successful career.
Well, you've got a good day today to take an athlete around campus because it's supposed to be 50 degrees outside.
Agreed, and she's from Florida, so I'm very grateful to the weather.
Not your typical February day in northeastern Ohio. Karen, thanks
for sure.
So much for joining us.
Thank you. Great
to see you again. Good luck in the spring season.
Thank you.
And, of course, in the fall. Karen Farrell, the women's volleyball coach here at Case Western Reserve University, entering her 18th season on campus. Good luck to the Spartan volleyball team and Coach Farrell.